Sorry, didn't mean to make you fall off the ATV. Alright, but we're back on the ATV and we're back in the action. Back in the crazy action. This crazy ATV ride / racing event. B6000. Really fast car. I mean, body TV, yeah. On this day, October 18th, 2002, championship race. Man, you see that? You gotta see this stuff. We're so far ahead in this race on this ATV that we're actually catching up to the guy in last place. Boy, I think he goes too slow. He needs to hurry up. He's going so slow that, or even that me and you together, we're gonna catch up to him. Well, make sure you wave by. Make sure you wave to him on the way by. Bye bye, buddy. Hope I'm crashing. Oh crap. And of course, it made us crash. Okay, you do the weaving and everything else, I'll do the driving. We pass these people. Hopefully, we don't fall off this thing. I think I might go crazy real quick and do a stunt. I might take my hands off. I may take my hands off the handlebar. So, trying to get too scared and trying to freak out, if you can help it. But I'm gonna do some crazy, crazy white boy stuff. yes, that's a joke. I'm just messing around. I'm just trying to be funny. You know? Get away, buddy. Hong Kong. Subscriber here. You're my buddy here. We want to get through. We want to go crazy. Okay, so here we go. So far, I'm making good timing, but don't want to do a stunt real quick and go crazy. So make sure you hang on really tight right now. You know me, I gotta do some crazy just to have fun, but hopefully not scared of living daylights in again. Don't worry, I won't last fall off the ATV again. That was a bit much as it is. A little bit of a wheelie. I'm gonna do a major big wheelie. I'm gonna do a major big wheelie stunt kind of thing. So I'm good too. Oh, I'm scared. Ah, crap. Ah, we fell and knocked us off the bicycle on the ATV again. I'm sorry about that, buddy. On the way after this, we'll go to the hospital and we'll get checked out by a doctor for our injuries. Crazy like rednecks on an ATV. You know, we just go crazy wild and have lots of fun. Holy crap. This thing's out of control. Ooh-wee. Yeah, buddy. Bruises, possibly broken bones that we may have suffered, or fractures from just basically being going super duper crazy on this ATV, on this racing ATV ride. But, and when it comes to the name of fun, heck, why not? I'm almost done with the race. Alright, we got one more lap, and we are the champions. And we'll be the champions, my friend, and we will continue fighting till the end. video. Better like, comment, subscribe. This is supposed to be kind of like a funny, goofy somewhere, obviously. And then like a virtual reality, my first virtual reality ASMR roleplay kind of video. So let me show if you like this kind of video. I have another idea where I could do this with a NASCAR to make it like we're driving NASCAR and acting goofy. Among other games, I could do that. Give you like a first person camera angle like that. So if you did like this, and you can feel free to use this with VR sets as it'll work. It should work. I don't want the split mirror things, will be, But, anyway, I hope you enjoyed this my first take of trying to create a virtual reality ASMR video. Or a virtual reality ASMR robot.